You have a free day in Vegas, and that's a really good thing because you might have stayed up a little too late the night before. So free day might start at 10 or 11 in the morning. It depends on what you've done. However, it's great to have it. There is a lot to do in Vegas, so do not sleep all day. Definitely get out and see some of the beautiful things you have to see in Vegas. And when I get down there.